एमएनटी न्यूज नेटवर्क को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक और फॉलो करना ना भूले। साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाकर जन जागृति की मुहिम में जुड़े रहे।
टुडे एंड यस्टरडे वी कंडक्टेड दिस ऑल इंडिया लेवल मूल निवासी ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस मीट एंड इट इज वेरी सक्सेसफुल वन। ऑलमोस्ट ऑल मोर देन 40 ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस आर पार्टिसिपेटेड in this meeting, and yesterday and today we deliberated so many things about the coordination and cooperation about all the organizations. So and from all over India there are 36 organizations are participated in this meeting, and in this meeting we resolved so many things, and that we formed one National Coordination Committee of Mool Nivasi Bahujan Organizations. In that committee, 15 members are elected and selected, and I am the chairman of this National Coordination Mool Nivasi Bahujan Society, Bahujan Organizations, and in from our BAMS of side, that Suresh Dravid, and Suresh Dravid is also one of the member, core committee member. Okay. And we are, first of all, we will take up the issue of Indian constitution, because the Indian constitution is in very danger. So that to save the constitution and save the country, we are taking up this issue of to protect the constitution. We are going to organize the national wide program. I already bombs of in the name of BS4 we are launched this program, but in the national, in the name of the National Coordination Committee, we are committed to enter into the grassroots villages of the country, and almost all we are planned to cover 377 districts in all over India with this help of all Mool Nivasi organizations. This is the top priority of the National Coordination Committee. And we are going to second meet in the month of January 2022, and we are planned to meet in the second time. And meanwhile, these 4 months, that is September, October, November and December, we are planned to launch national wide constitution protection Abhiyan throughout India. This is the top priority, and other priorities are normal to any organization, that Mool Nivasi organizations, that is all the organizations are promised to work on the full Ambedkar ideology only, and in the democratic functioning, and at the same time they accepted the promote the Mool Nivasi Bahujan identity also. So these are the main things. We are coordinated and we are deliberated and we are finalized also. Mool Nivasi Bahujan people, all the Mool Nivasi Bahujan people, definitely they should stick to the ideology of the Phule Ambedkar only, not any other ideology. And they should stick to the objectives which are decided by their organization. They should stick to the objective of their respective organizations, because BAMSAF is an organization with an objective of the social change. So the people of the members of the BAMSAF organization are only stick to the social change only. Similarly, I request all the Mool Nivasi organizations who are participated here, they should stick to their objective which is decided by their own organizations. Thank you very much.
चाहे आंधी हो चाहे तूफान हो, चाहे आंधी हो चाहे तूफान हो।
एमएनटी न्यूज नेटवर्क को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक और फॉलो करना ना भूले। साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाकर जन जागृति की मुहिम में जुड़े रहें।